Hello everyone, this is Chef Ajay Chopra and I am here along with Times of India to curate a dish. Well, I'm in the comfort of my home cooking this dish for you from this very own restaurant called White Charcoal. Well, White Charcoal is a part of the Empresa Hotel in Andheri West. Well, from the White Charcoal, I picked up a dish called Bhutte Ki Kheer Tempura, a dish which is traditionally made in Indore called Bhutte Ki Kheer. We make the kheer and then we make it into a tempura and then we serve it with a beautiful beetroot dip. घी में सबसे पहले थोड़ा सा जीरा, थोड़ी सी हींग, थोड़ा सा मस्टर्ड सीड्स, इन्हें क्रैकल करेंगे। As soon as the jeera and the mustard seeds crackle, we go with chopped ginger and chopped green chili. Saute this for about a minute and then we go with the corn. When the corn starts to braise, we add the salt, a little bit of chili powder, a little bit of haldi powder and a little bit of dhania powder. The best part about kheer is that it is cooked in milk. Well, it's a savory dish, but it's cooked in milk and we're going to finish with a little bit of sugar as well. So it is going to have that salty, sugary, milky, amazing flavor. Cook the corn till it's nice and fluffy and the milk will actually evaporate. Once the milk is dried up, we need to cool it down and then we'll make a fine puree out of it. Now this cooked corn goes right into the mixie. Blend it well. Now this corn mixture is absolutely done. It's pureed, nice and fine. Ab hum banayenge tempura batter at home. Equal quantity of rice flour, maida, that's refined flour, and corn flour, with a pinch of baking soda and chilled water. Stir in the water and the batter has to be really nice and thin. Make your hands wet. Take a little mixture, nice and soft. Roll it into a nice ball. Roll it in the tempura batter. At the White Charcoal, corn kheer tempura is actually a best-selling dish. This is amazing, crispy from outside, soft from inside. Served with mirchi tipore cream, some achari crumble and mojito apples. Well, that's a lot of elements, but that's for the restaurant. I've simplified this for you at home. You can make this corn kheer tempura and serve it with a nice beetroot dip. This is nothing but beetroot with some lemon juice, salt, a little bit of cumin powder, a little bit of green chili. Just saute them and then puree. Finish. Corn kheer tempura absolutely ready. Enjoy this dish from White Charcoal and when the quarantine gets over, get to the Empresa Hotel. I've got some lovely options for you at Loka Loka, at Otium and at White Charcoal. See you soon.